8 bags of evidence. Yeah, right, the fucking evidence bags. Exactly. Can I do this? Set up surveillance drones and spy cameras. The camera access is on the roof. Shit.
Look. All right. Now for the mansion. It's a safe house for a reason. And expect alarms on all the doors and windows.
Oh, okay.
Check the windows. See if you can find the alarm box. Once you go in, it's gonna go off pretty quick, so be ready. Guys, the alarm countdown is ticking. You need to take care of it.
Or windows now. Shit.
The FBI have installed a panic room in the mansion. You can bet the traitor is hiding in it. Find it, then we can figure out a way to get inside.
All right. Thanks.
I wonder where that package was. Find the panic room. It's probably upstairs.
All right.
So we're gonna open these doors. Okay. Camera though, what the heck?
Hey. Shit. Look.
Ah, get in there. Three evidence packages. Ugh.
Hey. Shit.
Oh Jesus. Okay, let's see. I guess I could try to drop them in there. Or not, okay.
Hey.
I can probably run with it. But whatever. Just used to be cool.
Hey. Hey. Look. Shit. Hey.
Bonked it. Okay. Let's try this again. Come on, I can do it. Should work. Ah, they blocked it off. Little pricks. Get up there. There we go.
Hey.
Not sure if it's a good idea to drop it back there.
Look.
Where haven't they been yet? The other building, I guess. This one.
Hey.
I completely forgot that I have to search for key cards. Oh wait, it's just the civilians, right?
Look. Down on the ground. Down on the ground.
Good thinking. Sometimes
or not. Can he move in here or is it just stupid? Okay, he's good. Yeah, that's fine.
Dice, take him to the retinal scanner and force him to use it.
No. Oops.
Come with me. Get down on the ground. Shut up and get down. Hands up, head down.
Now that you've taken a hostage, the police assault is going to take more time.
Well, regarding hostage moving, I rarely see any optimization to before, to be honest.
Hey.
Okay, I'm glad I survived that one. Bonk. So I found 5 of these bags. Can I really not just jump over there? Ooh, close. Come on, I'm pretty sure it works. Ah man, whatever. Maybe I can try something else? Ah, so close! Come on, it's going to work. There we go. Now, where are we supposed to find some key cards? Never mind, found one.
Stupid. I can't hear you at all, but all is well.
Couldn't you back the stuff from the board? I don't know. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, there's Glacier here.
Nothing new. Just waiting around.
That escalated really quickly.
Applying for jobs.
Okay, I need to find one more key card somewhere. Oh, thanks. Yeah, you can bag it.
Hey.
Think.
Hey. Shit.
I think I should go downstairs. Yeah, it's still a 4 patrons limit. Ah, there it is. I walked past the box? Yeah, that's probably the last one. I only need one afterwards. Let's see, how do I get in there again?
Hey. Shit.
Oof, that was close. Let's use this way again, I guess.
Look. Hey. Shit. Look.
Ah, yeah. I see what you mean. So there's... I'm still missing one evidence somewhere. Question is where it is.
Hello? Is it safe to come out? No sign of the clowns, right?
Nah, you can pick it up.
You fancy me in this layer of bullshit. I want some fresh air, dammit.
Don't give me bad timing, dude. Okay. What's the interaction then? Well, to play a tape. That is it for.
Open the door. Let's unmask this dirty traitor. Hector was the traitor. He tried to set us up as part of the rat's job. No wonder the cops found the meth lab so fast. All along, he was the fucking rat.
Okay, so let's see.
Shit.
Let's try this one, I guess. I don't know where I should go to find the last evidence. I'm missing one. Just one. Somewhere. Oh, right, could be up here. I think that's a good idea.
Look.
Doesn't seem like it's in this room, and I have to wait for that guy to disappear. Nah, I was in that room, unless there is such a cupboard, such a table on the floor on the wall that I can pick up. No, fire starter and framing frame. Fire starter and framing frame being absolutely 100% stealthable. Hey. It's funny how long they took until they finally decided that fire starter is actually stealthable. Like, to put it stealthable. There we go, that's the one I was missing. Okay. Alright. So this should be the last one, right? So, well, that's like a first try ALP run. That was pretty easy.
Great work, professional work.
Yeah, I remember when it was randomly loud. Was it the first try or did I mess it up? No, it was the first try, right? I don't think I messed it up.